Hazrat Abdullah bin Amr radiyallahu anhu says, Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam neither used indecent language nor did he do any vain act. And he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said, the dearest to me amongst you is he who is the best in character. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 3759.